before you got knocked out, you were dropping your hands a little bit before the knockout. What was kind of going through your mind there when doing that?
I mean, to be honest, you know, sometimes it's strategy, so I'm not going to say it like, oh, I'll drop my hands on purpose to fucking let him throw a shot and hit him back. But he was tight, too. Like, when you fight somebody for the first time and you guys both see that it's power involved, motherfucker's defense started getting tight. So mine was tight, his was tight, and it was a chess match to try to get a shot in. He got a couple clean shots in, I got a couple clean shots in, but defensively, I think, you know, both of us showed that we were really sharper than the last time. We actually grew as fighters. So I can't really tell you exactly why. Sometimes I just felt like I was too tense and I made a drop in just to breathe and loosen up and then just kind of get back in. So.
Was there anything different about this fight from the last fight?
No, you know, I thought he was going to come out a little bit harder because he was all emotional and stuff. And I do respect the fact that he kind of had control of aggression. This time, I think that I was more active. I think that when he threw punches, I counted more. I think that I let him dance a little bit more. I smothered my punches a couple times, and it forced us into clinch. And then you got to recognize that with two big-ass guys that can knock each other out, you know, motherfuckers starting to think about that power. So he's a wrestler by base, and you know, I collegiately wrestled forever. So when you get that close, sometimes natural reaction, you fucking grab a clinch. It ain't even on purpose. It's not because we're not trying to fight. So I think that it was more clinching than I expected. I knew I was gonna be kind of pressing him, you know. And I said that the last time, and I did it this time. But man, I was in shape. I felt good. I felt alive. My breathing was good. I was listening to my coach. I know they gonna say thank you last time. I heard everything they said. I didn't do shit. What they were telling me to do this time, I feel like I was responding, and I was kind of reacting.
Going into the end of that round.